What's up, ladies and gentlemen? And today, as you see, I'm starting just a video. As you see, it's not a walkthrough or anything. Gary's Mod Zombie Survival. I really like this game. I mean, Zombie Survival is like the best in Gary's Mod, and I really like the game. So I guess for today, we can just play this, and on the end of the video, I will tell you about the things that needed to be discussed for the like future of my channel. Okay, so now let's start. Next wave. The wave has started. Fast head crab and wraith have been unlocked for those assholes. For the, you know, this. And by the way, I am playing on. It's called Snackbar. Snackbar Gaming Points Shops Time and Ranks Zombie Survival. I will be putting a link down in the description box so that you can take a look. Because I really like this server. I mean, now, only the second episode, I mean, second wave, there's not going to be a lot happening, but later the zombies are going to go crazy. You see, there's one there. We cannot shoot him because he's. Like, there's the glass there. We cannot get past the glass. Let's see, where are they? Are they there? Oh, oh shit! Oh my god, that bitch gonna come there. That bitch is going to come here. That's a fucking alien. Very dangerous creature. At least in this game. And at least in here. And as you see, we have all this IKEA. IKEA. It's like shopping mall zombie apocalypse. Sorry for my spelling if I am a little bit bad at it. Right now there's like nothing happening and it's really fucking boring. Oh, what is that? I saw. Oh shit, they are right there. I hear them. I see them. Oh my god, I am really scared going closer to that alien. Oh my god, it's crazy. Oh, he's outside. Look at that. It's crazy. Come on. He's right there. We need to get him. All of us. We are 8 undead and 37 survivors. That's fucking a lot. This server is always very populated and always at least 20 people. Right now it's crazy. But it seems like there are not a lot of zombies. Oh. This is not good. At least. Let's shoot that bitch. Oh my god! Where is the... You can press Z just to go through the crops. Okay, thank you for the ammo. Can we buy anything? No, not for now. You see? Where is it? This is the point that I have. Where you can then buy in the point shop. It's like crazy, everybody on the same point. Look at this, just like 10 people. On one square meter. It's crazy. But it's really good game, I like it. But right now, there is not a lot of zombies. Oh, there was one. You saw it. You freaking saw it. It's crazy. It's crazy because there's so many people. And of course, the zombies are being controlled by the players. By other players. If you get eaten by the zombie, then you become a zombie, of course. That's the point of the zombies, right? Right? Maybe not. I don't know. Look at that guy. All pink and nice. Easy to go through. Come on! I want some action! I want some action! I want some of those fucking zombies come here! And I want to shoot those. Ooh. There is something happening over there. I am really scared to be like away from the group. There's that guy. Oh, do I hear it? Okay, so I am not that alone. Okay, wave ends. Now the wave will end. And the undead have stopped rising and the points shop is 20% off. I know this video is probably gonna be very boring, at least for now. But later when the zombies come, I tell you, it's gonna be crazy. Just let's wait a couple of minutes. Like, I mean, I still don't have like the money to buy anything here. No ammo, no nothing. That's what fucking... Oh, resupply box, thank you. There's the thingy. Now we basically just wait. Because it's between a wave right now. Meet up here, MLG cave here. Okay. Okay. You put like you just put normal props down or whatever, normal objects, and you nail them. I think you nail them with a carpenter hammer, but I'm not sure exactly. Oh my god, the FPS! Because of the fraps! Not... by the way, I got a new graphics card with 8GB GDDR5. And this is fraps fault. Not the game's fault or graphics card fault. Because the graphics card is just... fucking beast, man. It's AMD... don't worry, I will put all the specs of my computer down in the description box. Next one, okay, the wave has started. Oh my god, oh, that's the thing. That's a flash creeper. I don't want to fall down here. Come on. Oh no, I really don't want to fucking fall. Okay. What the fuck? That's kinda weird. Look at that crazy guy. Oh, what? What was that? Oh! The police thing! No, that's the shade, I think. I call it the police thing. Because it has the lights of the police siren. That thing is crazy. It has like 2000 health. And if you see in the left corner, in the left lower corner, only 100 life we have with the survivors.
Yeah, boss round.
Still 35. I mean, two less, but still like nothing. I am not really good at aiming, but if I can get a little bit better gun, because this is bullshit. I mean, I have really a lot of ammo. That's crazy amounts. But I really want to get some more, some better, like, you know, weapons. I have an axe, which I can stuck it up in here. Bam! Did you hear that? There's a fucking zombie. They're right here. They're going crazy. Let me reload. I know I'm really not professional, but I really enjoy playing this game. For a little 145 hours. For the last 45 hours. You see, 30 hours in past 2 weeks. And the other 100 hours was in like 3 years. I didn't play it for almost nothing. And now I played it like crazy. At least that's crazy for me. Oh, that's the shape. See, you cannot damage that thing. I don't know. I think you need to get a flashlight on it. With the flashlight, but I'm not sure. Oh, I think I can buy some better weapons in here now. A Razer tactical pistol. This is the thing that I got. Better I strong. No, I don't want a pistola. I want a freaking like machine gun or something. Or a shotgun. If those assholes could be... Oh. Come on. No. Oh, he's right there. Come on. Move, so that I can shoot you in the balls. Oh, there's another one coming. There's another one coming. I just want to shoot them to get some points. I still cannot buy some better things. Oh my fucking god! Oh, I killed him, look at that. I actually fucking killed him. That's awesome. Of course, I will put a link for this server. For this server's... for this server's website. Because they have one. You could win Fallout 4. That was very nice from them. Really good. And I really like server. No, I really like the server. No lag. Otherwise everything works really good. Really good job. What you found there? Nothing. No. And again, the wave ends right now in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And by the way, when the wave ends, then the zombies can still be there, but they cannot respond. At least for 1 minute and 20 seconds. So, Desert Eagle would not be. Oh, 30 points it says! What? I can buy something for 35 points and I have only 29 points. What the fuck? But I want something better. I want like Sprayer Uzi 9mm. That's what I want. There's some fog down there. Crow. It's fucking. Crow is a spectator, actually. When you are the crow, you are the spectator. No, I want it! Yes, I got it. Thank you very much. And I see, it's usually not like this, it's really fucking boring. Because there's not a lot of zombies, I mean, they aren't. Ooh. There's actually more than I thought. Oh, shite. Sorry for that. I didn't want that to happen. 31 points.
Hurry up!
Chris has risen as a nightmare. That's very, very nice. Nightmare. I don't want to be killed by a fucking nightmare. Come on, it's just a dream. There, right there. See? The butcher. Come on, you spider. Flash creeper. Understand. Before I could buy all these things, and before I could buy this, and now I cannot buy it anymore. But like, and I have more points than I had before. It's really weird. Oh no, it's that fucking skeleton crazy going like that. I mean, not that thing, that is the fast thing. What the fuck is that guy doing? Bam, bam, bam. Do I have enough? I want the spray Uzi. Oh no! That crazy skeleton thing! You see? You see it? It's going like crazy. Look at it. I should better get back. Because if I don't, I won't trust this. Do I have enough points? No, still not. Oh my god, that guy went. Oh, I should better get out of here. Come on, come on! Okay. Oh, actually I didn't. Oh no! Where is the. Okay, the box. The. All the boxes are right here. Oh, the FPS! Come on, come on! I'm going. Sprayer Uzi 9mm. Let's buy it. Oh shit, do I even have any ammunition? Okay, I guess I don't think that was that good. I don't think that this is that good of a weapon. But I guess let's try it out. Come on. Is there anything? Oh, what? Oh my god. Oh, that killed it pretty fast. But it's like 10 rounds. It's quite a lot. I mean, in this game, every bullet is very precious. Where are they? Where are the crazy going? Oh no. Oh my god, that guy's crazy being there. Oh! Oh my god, how the fuck? Oh yeah, he jumped up. I just want the ammo, come on. The ammo. The ammo. We need the ammo! Come on, can I buy the ammo? No? Maybe? Oh yes, I got it. Nice. Only one mag for fucking 6. That was a crazy frame rate, bro. Because of the crap. Oh, there's another guy. Bam! Dead immediately. They are here too, oh my god. This is craziness. Oh, there's the butcher thing. Shoot it in the head, oh. Look at that. Oh, zero ammo again. I guess let's go buy more. Let's go buy more fucking, oh. First, you can resupply. If I can unnail from the drop, please, thank you very much. Of course, let's buy the easy ammo. Okay, let's go back right here. Oh, this is gonna take too fucking long. Can they come from here? No, they cannot. Nope. Oh my goodness! This isn't normal. Oh, there's actually a thing right here. Reload. Fast reload. Oh! Shoot it in the head! 5 or 6. Reload. Is there any? Oh, what the fuck?
Headshot.
10 frames per second. Pray for Paris, Shadow, pray for Paris. Sorry, I don't have the microphone to talk right now. I am using it for photographs. Shite. Oh, information. Now, apparently, the overwave. This wave's over. Ooh. Now I have some ammo. Can I reload this? Maybe no. Did you hear that weapon? It's crazy. If there could be a little bit more zombies, because there's always 10,000 of them. Even at wave 3, not wave 4. But now, of course, always when I record. Or when I do basically something that I don't want that happens. It always fucking happens. Oh. Okay, I think that I got the ammo, I'm not sure. Maybe yes, maybe not, who cares right now. Next one, just 10 seconds left. And that guy has risen as the man. Let's see, where is that guy? Is he... Can I please? Like, up here, please. Can I get up here? They are coming! They are coming! It's really inaccurate. This is a lot more accurate than the Uzi. Come on, you fucking shit. Anything, maybe? I really don't want to be like alone, because then I'm scared like shit. Okay. Man, look at that guy going crazy. If I could shoot him through the fucking glass. My god. More ammo. This bitch. Shoot the asshole! Oh my god, he almost got him at this point. Because I keep hitched in this. In the shopping cart. Oh, I can buy more ammo. Oh, now they will come from crazy there. I just hope. Oh, what? Oh my goodness! Save that guy! Faster, we need to save. Okay, he's in. I see him. That guy. It's weird that he survived. It's crazy. Another one of these. Come on! Oh, he's dead! Fucking ass! What? Was again Umbrella Com... Did Umbrella Corporation make this or what? These fucking zombies. They are probably guilty. Okay, thank you. This is really fast! And this vessel doesn't do much damage, but because it's fast... Oh my god, it's the fucking skeleton thing! This is crazy, this is crazy, this is crazy! Oh! Because tomorrow I have school, so... But don't worry. Oh, scheiße. When I saw that, I almost shit my fucking mind. That was right here. Oh my god, I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. Let's go inside. Oh, resupply boxes everywhere. Oh, that's nice. I got it. Meet up here. Oh god. I almost fucking died, man! Because those assholes jumped! And I destroyed this window? Nope. Cannot be destroyed. Oh, look at the captain. Oh! Ah! That guy was floating! Fuck off! It's crazy. This game is just mind-blowing insane. Just look at everything flying everywhere. Come on! Oh! He's dead! Thank you very much! Do I have any more ammo? Yes, I... Reload! Okay, 40, okay... Oh! No! Don't kill him! Thank you. Sprayer. I know this is going to be kinda like derpy, this episode, but it's... I think it's fun. Killing all the... You see, now it's fun before it goes. I think that this video is going to make like 20 gigabytes, probably. 20 gigabytes for half an hour, perhaps. You need to be better at this. Okay, how much? What the fuck? Oh my god. I think that maybe we have a chance of winning this. Of winning this fight against... this fight against the zombies, because you see, still above 30. Oh, I can have 129. Cannot buy it anymore. Okay, now I'm, come on, resupply box. I want that resupply box. Come on. Oh, okay, thank you. Why did that? I saw it, it was green, and I... He didn't even take out. That's weird, like shit. Pompa Kakarov resupply box. Always when I go through here, the FPS goes down. Oh, knife. Where's those crows? Where are the crows? Oh, right here. Kill him. You can only kill it with a melee weapon. I cannot. I do it. Okay. Okay. Whatever. Voltali guys said something. Oh my god, they can jump through there and here and there. Okay. Let me go bite my this because it's not accurate. Oh! Fucking cow! Oh, you should better get inside, mister! Huh? I don't think that's a good idea.
Reload.
This is the Half-Life 2! This one's even more. Come on. Oh, what the fuck? That's awesome. Are they here? Maybe. Oh, okay, I guess let's buy for the sprayer Uzi. I am I'm shooting at something that I don't even freaking see. Oh, wait, let me repair my chair. Oh, come on, please, something. Oh, I saw something. It's right there. Oh, you cannot even do anything, bro. Oh, shit. I wonder where they are going to destroy this stuff. Oh, what is happening? What is happening? Oh, I got poison. Shit. No. Time to get the big guns out. What is that guy doing down there? That guy's crazy. Oh my god. What is that? Oh. Somebody just shot me. Okay. This one is... Oh, I want that. Oh, yes, that's an SMG. Which one is better? I will use the Uzi. Okay. Ammo for it. Okay, so it takes 6 points. Okay, I see that. That's perfect. This is like... so accurate. Reload. Still talking. Oh my god. I don't even know where I'm shooting. Spray it. Oh my god. I guess the fight has gone somewhere else. I'm not sure where. Oh my god, come on. Where are the freaking zombies? Maybe they need to destroy like a barricade or something. Maybe. Probably I was wrong. No, they're not under. It really like urges me to go down there, but I'm really not sure. Okay, whatever, let's risk and let's go. I don't need that one, I'm really scared with this. This is fucking insane.
Weaver.
I'm so scared. Oh! I think I saw a ghoul. I think there was a ghoul right there. You know the invisible thing? I think I saw it. You can saw it if it moves. You can see it if it moves. Oh, it's weird that you don't attack me. Very nice, you know? Oh, shoot that bitch! Yeah, right there! Oh, I'm around. I wonder when are we going to fail. Oh, the ghoul hit me. Scheiße. Now I don't even know what the fuck is happening. But it's crazy. I wonder, you can add me as a friend if you want. Good Steam. Kill them all! Kill those Umbrella Corporation assholes! Oh my god. Those people are crazy going down there. Wow, how long is this video? I don't even know. Do you remember the days when the cool kids used to have small mobiles? Now it's all changed. Definitely, yes. That's for sure. I mean, even... Nokia the best. Nokia 3000. Then I mean, look in here, they are going there. About focus or something. What did I do now? Come on, just one more wave and we can win this! We can win our first battle already. I mean, like, on YouTube. Our first sketch.
That's just the right thing.
4, 5, 3, 2, 1, 0, let's go! Oh my god, there's both of them. Let's go. What? This gun is so... I can use this gun, it's better. Oh, scheiße. This one's a lot... I think this one's a lot more accurate. Than the Uzi one, but it's a lot. It goes. It's the rate of fire is really low. Look at these squares things. These square things. Really good. Oh. Wait. Come on, can I please get on here? Anything. This is one of the easiest and one of the most successful like games of Garry's Mod zombies that I have ever went through. It's like nothing. Look at this, still 29. It's crazy. You usually get hammered with the zombies. This bitch is throwing this bullshit through there. Oh, you see? You see? Throwing those fucking balls. Maybe can you repel it? Oh, look at that, we can get up there. Let me see. Oh, nice. Now we are up here. MLG Pro. And I got some. Oh my god. Come on. Scheiße. What the fuck happened? Okay, just look, just 2 more minutes and that's it. Oh, that girl. Oh, Gauls. Teach me in the comments how to say Gauls. I don't know. Maybe I think that I'm saying it wrong. It's not a good idea to be right here because then they can hit you. The zombies can hit you. Crossbow blood. This is really boring. It's you. It's usually not like that. Oh, they gotta love the lag. Why? I don't love the lag. The lag is shit. Just I see it, and then I'm fucking mad when I see the lag. Those guys are just AFKing because they can't do anything because they are too OP. Oh my god, I would almost fall down. Well, this has been. Oh my fucking god! I didn't expect it. Oh shit, this is not good. Oh, they're right there. I have Z. Shit. Get in! Oh, that was for so close. Oh my fucking god, that was just for fucking me. I can die in no time. Ooh, 100 ammo. Reload. Really boring match. The most boring one I have ever gone through.
It's not
worth. Shubu, one of two of three. That's an interesting name, right? Very, very interesting name. Fucking insane. Come on, the wave ends and then the video will be over. I mean, of course, I will have the outro and all this, but... Come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And... That's awesome. GG, and now let me pause this and I will see you later. I mean, like 2 minutes, in like 2 seconds, okay? Hey, now I'm back. So let me talk a little bit about things of the channel and all this, you know, this important things for the channel, of course. My, as you saw, the subscriber count has gone for a little up, and I have started to monetize my videos. I know I will get what, like, for now, 1 cent, what, per month, but I, right now, I really don't give a shit about the money. I like that you would support me in the journey with my channel, Marcelo Gaming. And I will have a real walkthrough, not like 5 episodes, a lot more. Like, I am aiming for 15 episodes at least of that. Of Just Cause 3, the Michael Bay most fucking crazy shit in the entire world. And one of my favorite sequels of all time. Everything can, you can destroy. Oh my god, the explosions are crazy. It's fucking phenomenal. I will start with the walkthrough, of course, with the story and all that. And I tell you, it's gonna be hell of a fun doing all those explosions and blowing up shit and the grappling hook and all that. Don't worry. That will be coming at 1st December. I already pre-ordered the game on Steam so that I will be able to, of course, you know, play it and walk through and all this. And for now, I think maybe till the 1st December, maybe I will have another video or two. But after the 1st December, yes, I am aiming for at least a video per 3 days. Every 3 days goes 1 video, 3 days 1 video, like that. And then at least 15 episodes of Just Cause 3. Because that would be fucking amazing. My god. So for now, I guess I will put all the links in the description for the, you know, snack bar server. Don't worry. Their website. The outro and this. And for now. Oh shit. What happened? No, please don't. Whatever. You see, EU Zombie Survival, EU Snack Bar Gaming, Point Shop, and Time Ranks Zombie Survival. Really popular server. And for now, all I can say, if you like the video, of course, punch the like button, or just, you can just press on it, whatever. And of course, subscribe. And if you don't like, then dislike. Feel free. And comment. To be very nice. I mean, sorry for that. Now I'm lost a little. And comment for good things, tips or tricks, maybe Garry's Mod, and of course later for Just Cause 3. So I guess now I will end the video here, and I will see you, I don't know, definitely once till the 1st December, but not like 10 times, okay? I will maybe play another Garry's Mod, or maybe Fallout 4, because I have Fallout 4 too. We can do a little bit of that, but not the walkthrough, because it's boring. You know, Fallout 4, it's too boring, and at least for me, I don't like it that much. I thought that it's going to be crazy, but it's too boring and too big. But what I will like, it's Just Cause 3. So I guess, bye bye guys, subscribe, comment, and like, or dislike, whatever you want, if you like the videos of mine. I will see you in the next one. Bye bye. Okay, sorry. Bye. Have a nice time and bye bye.